put on the brakes and ran all the way back.
This one is well hit to left field. Matt Murton has one off the wall, scoring easily as Hawpe. And into second base with an RBI double is Matt Murton. It is 3-1 Colorado.
And, Murton continues to hit Duke pretty well. What was that, 10 for 25 coming into the game?
Yeah. Now he is 11 for 27.
Well, look how quick things turned around for Duke. Is that kind of out of nowhere, just cruising along, and then three hitters later, he's down by a couple of runs.